Hello, my name is Rifan Gekes, a PhD student in the School of Chemical Engineering in the National Technical University of Athens, and I am very excited to present you today our joint research with Université Laval entitled Synthesis of Innovative Chitosan-Based Functional Composite Materials for Adsorbents, Materials Characterization and Application in Environmental Remediation. Water contamination is a global problem that needs to be addressed in order to render water safe for humans. Chitosan, a non-toxic and environment-friendly material, possesses functional hydroxyl and amino groups that grant it exceptional adsorptive abilities. Thus, chitosan-based adsorbents are widely studied as efficient adsorbing agents. Beta-cyclodextrin is a low-cost and biocompatible cyclic derivative of STAR with functional hydroxyl groups in its structure, which make it an appealing adsorbent. Cerium oxide is an abundant rare earth metal oxide with exceptional physical and chemical properties that is currently being studied as an alternative adsorbing agent. Therefore, the coupling of chitosan with beta-cyclodextrin or cerium oxide for the synthesis of novel adsorbing agents can be proved as an efficient and viable solution in the field of water purification via adsorption. The aim of our study was to synthesize two functional adsorbing agents by coupling chitosan with beta-cyclodextrin and cerium oxide and characterize them by means of FEIR, SEM, and XRD analysis. Moreover, their efficiency towards the adsorption of hexavalent chromium and indigo carmine was evaluated by performing batch experiments. According to the FEIR analysis, both adsorbents presented characteristic peaks of primary amines of the bonds between carbon and hydrogen and of the bonds between carbon and nitrogen, but in slightly different wave numbers. The efficient synthesis of the adsorbent was verified by the presence of the characteristic peak of cerium oxide for the chitosan cerium oxide adsorbent and by the characteristic peak of sodium tripolyphosphate for the chitosan beta-cyclodextrin 1. SEM analysis of the chitosan beta-cyclodextrin adsorbent indicated typically rough and wrinkled polymeric network with irregular pores, which enabled the adsorption of the studied contaminants. On the other hand, the surface of the chitosan cerium oxide adsorbent is rugged with multiple cavities in which ions of indigo carmine and hexavalent chromium can be attached. The major peaks presented by the XRD analysis at numerous degrees for the chitosan cerium oxide adsorbent indicated the polycrystalline structure of the synthesized adsorbent. Results derived by the adsorption experiments indicated that at optimum operating conditions, both adsorbents were able to efficiently adsorb the studied contaminants. To conclude with our work, two novel adsorbent agents were synthesized by coupling chitosan with beta-cyclodextrin and cerium oxide. FEIR, SEM, and XRD analysis verified the coupling of the materials and indicated their adsorption abilities. Finally, both adsorbents exhibited high efficacy in the adsorption of hexavalent chromium and indigo carmine. Thank you very much for your attention.